The following contest, it's a ladder match, and it is for the Intercontinental Championship. And from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 170 pounds, Bob.
As we prepare for this matchup, I'd like to remind everyone, this is brought to you by the folks at 2K Sports.
You know, Michael, I once won the Hardcore Championship here in Pittsburgh. But then again, as a 17-time Hardcore Champion, there aren't many cities I didn't win the title in.
What? Hardcore Championship? That's defunct.
It was awesome.
From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 155 pounds, Ace.
Six of WWE's greatest talents. We'll leave it all in the ring tonight. You get the feeling that the challenger just refuses to be denied here tonight.
From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 185 pounds, Frank.
Here we go, WWE action on the way.
Let's get it started.
This Intercontinental Championship match is guaranteed to be a match of the year candidate.
From Annapolis, Maryland, weighing in at 130 pounds, Tom.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it.
You're looking at somebody whose career could change forever with the win over the champion here tonight.
Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 185 pounds, the Professor.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it. I fully expect this Intercontinental Championship match to be among the most exciting we've seen in a long, long time.
weighing in at 236 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Larry.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
If the goal is to stay where it is, the champion is going to have to overcome an extremely motivated challenger here tonight.
Here we go. The Money in the Bank is 20 feet away, and all you have to do is get through five other superstars to get it.
Well, there's an awful lot of flesh and muscle inside that ring in this six-man competition.
A six-man match, nothing more exciting than all of WWE.
You know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Out of the ring.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
How impressive was that? Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas.
Crashing is the right word.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. That's a first. What a move. Definitely set the tone for the evening.
I like it.
To the jaw.
Very nicely done.
The damage has been done.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
He's on the defensive here.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
The champ, just one step quicker. Challenger's starting to falter. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Mundo, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Up, up, and away. He's very close to winning this thing, guys.
Whoa, is this it?
The challenger's taking on some offense.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
Get him back into the ring now.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
He's begging for it.
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one. What a move. What a smart move.
What a display of power. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Great counter.
Nice reversal. He is slowly getting dissected.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think...
Look out, Mundo! Look out!
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Back in the ring again.
Nobody home there.
Good grief. Tremendous impact for that ladder.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
The
challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well, victory's not the only thing on the line here, Cole. When you have a competitor such as this in the ring, pride becomes a major issue.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Oh, big elbow.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
The challenger not looking good right now.
The challenger starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Second time's a charm.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match.
Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
Well, he's not looking very good right now, but I'm not quite ready to say that this one's over yet.
Here we go. And now he's so close to being declared Mr. Money in the Bank.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Seen that from him before. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
We've got a climber.
I don't think he was prepared for this time.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What a shot! What a shot from the ladder!
Oh, he's on Dream Street. It's just a matter of time now.
This might be the beginning of the end for him.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
Oh, wow! Who'd have thought this match would be as evenly contested as it is? Now with complete control.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He gets out of trouble there.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Uh-oh. Looks like this one's going up to the floor.
What was your first clip? The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire ring?
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Not today. Too fast.
And somebody's going to be sore in the morning.
Here we go. Back inside the ring. And now the ladder has become a battleground. And the action continues atop the ladder.
Wow! He's still down after that. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Back inside the ring now.
Look out below!
Here we go. Here it is. He's so close to earning a championship opportunity at the time of his choosing.
Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now.
Inside the ring now.
Floor. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard. The ascent begins.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
getting back into the ring now.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. The spot on the back is absorbing a great deal of punishment here. Back in the ring again.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, watch out. Two major blows with that weapon did significant damage. If this isn't enough to win the match, I don't want to know what's going to happen next.
If he could just pull it down now.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable.
Man, what a brutal attack. I'm telling you, if he didn't suffer from internal injuries before,
this action has gotten completely out of control.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Look out!
Just seconds from victory.
He's wasting little time here, trying to bring down the prize.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
When this guy's on, look out.
Whoa. Another shot with the ladder, and you can see welts forming from the impact.
This guy's kicks are so impactful.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Whoa, don't get up. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Still a long way from the top.
He's so close to earning a championship opportunity at the time of his choosing.
Any second, that thing's coming down. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Turned his attention to the opposition on the ladder. And now the ladder has become a battleground.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He sees it. This match has taken
a mind. Get the medics down here.
This might be big.
What an attack. And I don't have one problem with it. In the WWE, you do what you have to do to get ahead. Like in any business, only the strong survive.
Here we go. We've got a climber. Here we go. Back inside the ring.
Oh, watch out. Two major blows with that weapon did significant damage. If this isn't enough to win the match, I don't want to know what's going to happen next.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Well, if it were me, I'd keep going after the arm. Don't stop until it doesn't work anymore. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. That chair shot landed. Oh, my God.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit. He's showing no signs of letting up.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
You know, he's got to be careful not to go to the wall too many times. You do remember wrestling, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but don't go there too many times.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Uh-oh, looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue? Back between the ropes. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Reversal.
Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week. Still got work to do.
He's just seconds from victory.
This is it. this is going to be it. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He does. Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Up, up, and away. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Hitting up. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Textbook offense here.
King incoming! Onto the floor!
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, not again. Not again.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
Look out. He's got his hands on
it. I think he almost has it. It won't take long now. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Direct hit. I don't know if you can get back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that to keep an opponent down for good.
Back in the ring again.
Nice reversal there.
Inside the ring now.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Tossed to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
He gets out of trouble there.
The top of that ladder looks awfully far away. Wow, he's still down after that.
I guess he's taking it to him on the ladder.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, watch out. Two major blows with that weapon did significant damage. If this isn't enough to win the match, I don't want to know what's going to happen next.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Here we go. Back inside the ring. Back inside the ring now.
Tossed out like a rag doll.
Ouch. He's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Match. This is unreal.
Inside the ring now.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit
hard. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen. Back in the ring again. Now back to the ring.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man,
another vicious shot with that foreign object.
Some serious punishment.
The ascent begins. If he could just pull it down now.
Any second, that thing's coming down. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He saw that one coming. Wow, he's still down after that. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Back inside the ring now. And the action continues atop the ladder.
One wrong move, and this match is over.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Hitting up.
Look out. He's got his hands on it.
This is it. This is going to be it. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Turned his attention to the opposition on the ladder.
Oh, man. You got to be careful up there.
This takes the adage of practice makes perfect and takes it in a completely new direction.
No kidding. Over and over, the same new direction.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
What a move! What a smart move!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
He saw that one coming.
That's it. We have a Money in the Bank winner.
Here's your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Frank.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
Let's not forget the advantage of holding that Money in the Bank contract. The champ's going to be on his toes from now on.